we're responsible for all the Americans who are counting on us to keep them safe from harm.
You know, this president takes his responsibilities very seriously, and first and foremost, that's his responsibility to protect the United States and American citizens.
I'm willing to take responsibility for my actions.
Watch out. That's the kind of spirit that could save America.